democracy demonstrators in Hong Kong. Thousands of protesters have gathered for a campaign of civil disobedience designed to paralyze the city's business district. The protesters want China to allow Hong Kong's electorate to freely choose candidates for its next leader in 2017. Dennis Kimoto has smashed the marathon world record in Berlin.